And here we are again, playing some Dead by Daylight, of course. My ping to this killer is like a 145 or so, so I'm not sure. Like, screw it, I'll do it anyway. I'm not sure what is gonna happen. I'll see if I skip around a whole bunch or not. Still playing Meg. Still one of the same perks, because can't seem to get any good ones. Or better ones that I have right now. Looks like they're working on that guy as well. When those lights start flickering, you can tell they're working on it. So someone's over there too. So hopefully they get found first and I can get this shit done. But lately my luck has been I get found first, but not this time. Fuck yeah, so I might get this one done. They might get that one done soon too, depending on how long it takes to hook this chick. Hopefully it doesn't go to the hook right there that I'm looking at. Corner field back. So here we are. Just hanging out for a second. Seeing what happens. They might wriggle out, because ooh, that's the almost fucked that up. Oh, they DC. That's weak. Probably had like some baller ass flashlight that I didn't want to lose. Oh no. Oh no, who is it? Okay, it's the trapper. So at that point, when you're in the field, I'm like, I'm just not gonna run and see if he doesn't find me. And oh my god, I did not expect, is that a trap right there? I mean, that was just BS. I don't know how I got away with that. I'm working on this guy. Let's hit this chest. Why not? There's a reason not to. It's right here. Oh my god. Did he see me? Did he see me? Did he see me? No. No, he didn't. Okay. So I think he put a trap down, like, right over there. That's fucking awesome. That's fucking awesome. Okay. I knew it was there. I called it. I just thought it was for the roll. That's embarrassing, to be honest. Okay. So maybe I won't get camped, which I'm not. I'm gonna try to turn right there. I know where that one is. Yeah. Okay. That was odd. Let's get the fuck out of here. Do have self-care one, so if I can just not get found. Okay. Let's go somewhere where there probably isn't a trap, and we're gonna hang out right here. Get held by this white that looks pretty fucking cool. It's over there. Chasing this chick. Probably won't see us here. Teabag the area, so he knows we appreciate it. And we can help. Alright. Kind of a rough start. I mean, I did get the gen done, so I'm not like, whoa. I don't. Sneaky mother. It's the second time in the same trap. Don't hit that. Okay. Alright. It's like a bird in the hand is worth two in the bush or whatever, like, yeah. Okay. So now I know where two traps are. I am probably gonna die. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Spacebar, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Get the hell out of here. Maybe he doesn't know where I am. This is my first game, so I'm just like my warm up. This is a rough warm up game. Alright. I have to rely on my teammates here to do some shit, because I thought if you hit a trap and you pop out of it, that it's not like open again, like you can hit it again a second time. Unless you put it back down, which is good for him, because that's what pisses me off. So we're gonna look. I think I'm gonna head into the house. If I can make it without popping a trap. Because I'm dead in the next hook. fuck yeah. So we're gonna pay attention now. I've not played a trapper in a while. I think that's why I'm like just not looking out for it. I feel like everyone right now is either a nurse or the huntress is a popular choice, obviously. Okay, here we go. Trap right there. Let's go ahead and dismantle this trap because fuck trap. Hey. He's right there. Okay. I can see him now. We're going to dismantle this trap. Fuck his traps, dude. Okay. Yep. As soon as I'm right here, we're gonna hop into a closet here. My natural state in the closet. See if he comes through. I think he's right here. He's here. He left. So I just pissed him off, but like, whatever. I got one life to live right now. Might as well be an asshole. This one sounds like it's been worked on, so we're gonna go for that. Oh, so we're gonna. Noise. Still being productive. Yeah, I'm valuable. Sometimes. God, see, now I'm like fucking worried. It's just like. So when the trappers put traps in like random places, not by gens, but just places that you're probably gonna run through, it just fucks with me because it's. So you can't really avoid those because you can't see him. Like the shit. No. Oop, there he is. Okay. So there he is. We're gonna ring around the rosy this shit until we can see him again. I don't know where he is. He's back there somewhere. Okay, here he comes. Here he comes. There he is. Hang out. I'd like to know. What? What's up there? Okay, he's checking this gen right now. But nothing's happening over here, as far as he knows. He's not going away like I would like him to. Still got a heartbeat. Okay, he's now walking away. Let's get on it. But where do I go from here? There's Claudette. Alright. Sneaky bitch. So I'm hoping that, like, our other guy was working on a gen, and he's now been found, and we won't see him trapped for a while. Which, I am right, he's chasing that guy. So if we get this shit done, Claudette would hurry the fuck up and get over here. No traps here, bitch. No traps here. We will actually get this one done, I think, in time. Because he's going to be on that guy for at least the next... Well, for now. This one's getting done. I don't know where the doors are. Okay, skill checks all day. So he's going to come right back over here. Okay. So we're gonna go around, because I'm assuming he's gonna cut through the middle. Because why wouldn't he? And we'll head over here. And go for the save. Because I'm a terrific teammate. No. Where the... Oh, he's gonna camp that dude. Fuck, man, I'm sorry. I tried. I mean, if he leaves, I'm gonna go for it. But, shit. Oh, he let himself die. Okay. So he's gonna head right back this way, of course. I see a trap in his hand, so I don't think he can trap that door. I think the other door is over there somewhere. I guess we'll head that way. Keep our eye on the ground. Okay, it's right there. Wait, was that the shack? That's that shack. Shit. I think the door is right back there. Let's head back to this door over here. Safely. I think he's gonna hop between them. He didn't. He's right there. Is he just gonna, like, parade around this door, or is he chasing this chick right now? If he's chasing that chick, we're gonna head this way. I don't see a trap there. I don't see a trap there. I don't see a trap there. Yeah! Let's get it. Please, God. Let me just get this fucking door. I think we have it. We made it. So, this person's name is Lucky. Let's see how that works out for him. So I guess in order to let them know that the gate is open, I'm going to leave. Because they haven't hit yet, so they lost the killer. I figured if he knew where they were, he would have hit him by now. Yeah, we're just gonna bail. Door's open. That was a rough game. Let's see how I did here. Ooh, that was not a good game. Oh. I did alright. 1DC, Lucky's still alive. Let's see what Lucky's doing. Ooh, just just get to the door. Come on, man. It's right there. Nice. All right. GG, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a great night.